day the snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Good morning, Middle Mavericks. I'm your host, Ashley, and the date is December 13th. The weather is a high of 62 and a low of 51, with a zero chance of precipitation. The lunch menu for today is barbecue rib sub. Finally, the national day for today is National Hot Cocoa Day and National Violin Day. Now let's tune in for an important
message. Good morning, Mellow Mavericks. It is Wednesday. We are smack right in the middle of the week, and it's a wonderful, wonderful Wednesday and a warm-up Wednesday for staff. So I hope you are in your warm-up gear today and feeling really great and cozy. All right, Mavericks, just want to wrap up and let you know what's we have for today and for the rest of the week. Yes, we have today, Thursday, Friday, Monday and Tuesday, Maverick. So make sure that you are here. Your attendance counts. Your attendance counts, okay? The holiday starts next Wednesday. So you're expected to be here today, Thursday, Friday, Monday, and Tuesday, okay? So remember, Mr. Stewart told you that your attendance counts. The ones who are here are the ones who are learning. All right. So just want to give a huge shout out to our choir from last night's performance. So thank you, Ms. Sanders, and our marvelous Miller Choir. They did a wonderful, wonderful job on their choir show last night. Ooh, you should hear the sounds, hear the singing. It sounded really, really great. And the Handbell Choir, you did an awesome job. So thank you so much. That was wonderful. This evening, we will have our band concert at 6:30. So band, your night to show out is this evening. So remember, do your best. And I know we'll be listening. And staff, please come on out and support our band. Orchestra will be on Thursday at 6:30. So please come out as well and support our band and orchestra as they perform for our Miller community. They'll be sounding great. They always do. Thursday as well, we'll have the Albright Middle School Band to perform. They'll be here between 9 and 10 a.m. in the cafeteria to perform as well. We'll send out more information with regards to that. And staff, please do not forget that this Friday is the deadline to complete our cybersecurity training. Very, very important, okay? So do not let the due date pass and it's not done. Friday, December 15th, cybersecurity training is due. Miller Mavericks, your report card grades. I've been saying this since the beginning of this week and probably last week as well. Report card grades are due really, really soon. Be sure that you are speaking with your teachers and getting all that missing assignments completed. Remember, your report card grade is your permanent grade, and that's the one that stays on your record. So make sure that it is satisfactory, okay? And your conduct as well. So check yourself before you enter the door. Check for dress code. Make sure you're on your best behavior every day. Birthdays. Let's see who is celebrating a birthday today. We have an Extreme Crew. Please help me out with celebrating these folks' birthdays. We have Alana Keeley and Joshua Ramos. Happy birthday. Happy birthday! Yes, yes, yes. You have a wonderful, wonderful Wednesday. Wishing you all the best. And please make it a very, very productive Wednesday since it's your birthday as well. And guess what? We have some staff members joining you celebrating a birthday today. We have Mr. Ritook and Mr. Jones. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! A wonderful, wonderful birthday to you guys. And I know you're going to enjoy it, and I'm looking forward to the break that's coming up as well. So happy birthday again, and all the best wishes for your birthday. So with that, Miller Mavericks, Mr. Stewart is going to wrap up the announcements for this morning. Remember to be on your A game every day. Again, attendance counts, so be here every day. All right, our break is next week, Wednesday. All right, so be here every day. Your attendance counts, and make sure you're taking care of your business and being engaged in meaningful work in the classroom, getting everything done so that you can be successful and have a very, very successful report card for this end of the semester. So please work on that and check your behavior as well. Okay? All right. So Mr. Stewart and the administrators and the ILT team will be moving around the building, walking around the building, checking on you. So be sure that you are getting everything that you need done. Have a wonderful Wednesday, everyone, and I'll see you around the building.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
All right, Miller Mavericks, now it's time for our Miller Intermediate Jesco check. Ladies, only dime-sized earrings. Be sure you are in your uniform shirt. Only plain white undershirts, only plain brown or plain black belts, navy or khaki pants, uniform coats and jackets, and be sure you have your ID or temporary ID on correctly.